Hey friends, how are you all? So today, Super Child is back with a new and amazing video. Today, we'll be talking about school. Yes, everybody's favorite school. So kids, school is a place where we study, learn and get education. We have a big school building. My school building is spacious. Here we write, read, draw, dance, and do many other things. The teacher teaches us many useful things. She also plays games with us. Yes, they always play games with us. We must love and give respect to principal, teachers and other staff. Our classroom has desks and benches. The classroom of my school are wide, large and tidy. As you can see, we keep our classroom clean by throwing the litter in dustbin. I love to go to school every day, as with every passing day, I learn new things. We celebrate all national events with great zeal in our school. My parents also visit my school to know more about me. So friends, now we'll learn about different rooms in school. We'll start with principal's office. Principal's office is a place where principal sits and decides about school's curriculum. Next one is classroom. Classroom is a place where kids sit and study. There are benches and blackboard in classroom. Next one is library. We go to read storybooks, newspaper, etc. in library. Next one is music and dance room. So this is kids' favorite place where kids dance, enjoy and hear music. Next one is computer room. Computer room is a place where children sit and learn about computer technology. Next one is science room. Science room is a place where kids study about science experiments. Next one is first aid room. First aid room is very important room where kids go when they got hurt. Next one is school canteen. School canteen is a place where teachers, students and everybody can go and have some food. Next one is playground. Playground is kids' favorite place where kids enjoy, play and have fun. So kids, if you like the video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.